you know, in that time, being Mexican in this country, it was heavily looked down upon. And so what begins to happen is you have this isolated culture living in this country and feeling very, like, abandoned and very, like, shut out.
It was just neighborhood kids. And they were so young and out there on, pretty much on their own. There wasn't that much work. Their parents worked 2-3 jobs, you know what I'm saying? And they weren't able to really watch those kids. So there was a lot of kids in the street. And it's funny because I don't think it's a Mexican style thing. It was the Chicanos creating a third culture.